hearts are moving tonight, restless, hungry. May I introduce myself? I'm Monson Pritchard. In just a minute, I'll show you the only really haunted house in the world. Since it was built a century ago, seven people, including my brother, have been murdered in it. Since then, I've owned the house. I've only spent one night there, and when they found me in the morning, I was almost
Hello?
Hey, bitch. You know you have a cell phone, right?
Casey.
You've been missing for hours. Where have you been? Okay, should I pick you up later or what?
Casey, I told you no. My phone's dead. I just arrived home.
And the last thing I want to do is party.
Oh my god. You've been at the library all evening? Now I get why you're still a virgin. Heather, it's Friday and you're hot. Take advantage of it, will you?
Well, that's exactly what I'm gonna do,
but I'm gonna do it my way. Just gonna stay home, watch a movie, and not think about anything or anyone tonight.
If you didn't live so far, I would get you out of your house right now.
You're crazy. Anyway, have fun, okay? Gonna call you later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye, sexy.
Where did you come from, kitty? Are you lost? Oh, you're so soft. Oh, kitty cat. Where do you live? Hey, kitty. Jamie! Jesus. Scared the living shit out of me. What are you doing here? I thought you were at Uncle's house with Mom.
She let me stay. I felt sick.
That's weird. She didn't tell me anything. Well, anyway, my phone's dead. Let's get you to bed or you'd get cold.
Don't turn the lights off, please.
Oh, honey. I'll leave the lamp on. Mom always used to turn it on for me when I was scared at night. And trust me, it always works. I'll be downstairs, okay, sweetie? Try to sleep.
Really?
To come here right now. I can't find Jamie. I left her in her room and I can't find her.
Heather, sweetie, I don't understand. What are you talking about?
Mom, it's Jamie. I left her in her bedroom, I told you, and now I went upstairs and she's not there and something strange is happening. Just come.
Heather, baby, Jamie's been at your aunt's house all night. She's actually here right now. What's wrong? Sweetie? Heather?
Thank you. Heather?